All right, thanks, everybody.
It's anti-democratic to refuse questions from one of our country's four largest newspapers, Karine.